See, all these teams are generated and all these teams are completely based on Dream 11 rules and regulations, and all these teams are very accurate teams. Hi guys, in this video we are going to generate the Grand League winning teams for the today's match between MUL versus QUE. So what we are going to do here is that first of all we will analyze the data, and based on the data we will use our team generator software to generate the Grand League winning teams. So let's analyze the data. So the probable playing 11 for the today's match between MUL versus QUE. So from MUL side, so Shan Masood, Mohammad Rizwan, and S. Maksud, Riley Russo, Shimran Hetmeyer, K. Shah, Sohail Tanvir, B. Mujrabani, S. Dhani, and Imran Tahir. Imran Khan will be the probable playing 11 from MUL side. And from the QUE side, Usman Khan, S. Ayub, Jake Weatherlad and Cameron Delport, Safraz Ahmad, Ajam Khan, Jack Weldermuth, Mohammad Nawaz, Mohammad Asnai, and Yu Khan Shanwari and K. Shahzad will be the probable playing 11 from the QEE side. So let's analyze the top players from both the sides as well. So the top players from MUEL side will be Mohammad Rizwan, S. Dhani and S. Maksud and Riley Russo from the MUL side, and from the QEE side, Sarfraz Ahmad, Mohammad Nawaz, Mohammad Asnayan and Jake Weldermuth. Jake Weatherlad will be the top players from QEE side. So these are the top players from QEE side. You can also add some of your players according to your prediction skills. So after that, let's analyze the pitch details as well. So the pitch will be the same pitch they have been using for the previous matches. So the pitch will be the balanced pitch, and you can see 158 runs is the average score. And also one thing you should remember here is that the team which is going to bowl first will have higher chances of winning. And so let's analyze some of the specific points in our software to generate the Grand League winning teams. So the specific points in our software are, so if you want risky Grand League teams, for example, if you want Grand League teams, so you can go for 96-100 or 97-100 as the credit range, total team credit range. And also if you want standard Grand League teams, you can go for 98-100. And if you want small leagues or head-to-head teams, then you can go for 99-100 as the credit range. So, and also here, so there is a spelling mistake here. So let's ignore this part, and you can see the strategies here. The strategies here are 2 wicketkeeper, 3 batsmen and one all-rounder and 5 bowlers. And 2 wicketkeeper, 5 batsmen, 1 all-rounder and 3 bowlers. And also 2 wicketkeeper, 4 batsmen, 1 all-rounder and 4 bowlers will be the best strategies for the today's match. So by using all the data that we have discussed, let's analyze the, so let's use our team generator software here. So let's jump into our software. So this is our software look like, and those who don't know about this software, this is advanced team generator software, and this software available for all matches. And so let's click on cricket here, and after that generate teams, and after that we need to choose the fantasy here. So here the fantasy is, I'm going to go with Dream 11, and after that, so you can see there are a lot of series available. So PSL is what we are going to click on, and after that there are multiple sections here. So if you want small league teams, you can go for this section. If you want grand league teams, you can go for this section. Or if you want advanced generation, so you can go with this section. So for this video, I'm going to go with the quick grand league section. So let's go to the quick grand league section, and so let's select some of the players from both the sides. So the team will be MUL versus QUE. So let's after that continue here, and you have to give the match number here. Whatever the teams you generate in this software, those teams will be stored within your device, so you need to give the match number. So you can give any match number. Let me give 70 as the match number, and after that continue. And we need to select at least 6 players from each team. That means we can select all the 11 players from both the teams. So I want to select all the 11 players from both the team. So let's PSL is actually new to me, that's why I want to select all the players by watching the list here. So the list will be, So this is the list. So I am going to select all the 11 players from both the sides. So I am going to select all the 22 players here. So here I have selected all the 22 players from both the sets, and after that we need to click on continue, and we can generate anywhere between 1 to 5000 teams, but you don't need that many teams. Actually you just need 11 teams or even less than that to crack the Grand League. So I am going to select 11 teams here, and after that generate teams. So you can see the teams are generated and stored at match number 17. So you can see all these teams are generated, and all these teams are completely based on Dream 11 rules and regulations, and all these teams are very very accurate teams. So in this video we have used advanced, in this video we haven't used advanced generation section, we have used Grand League section. So Grand League section is very very powerful now because I have updated even more better. So you can from now onwards you can use Grand League section also. So I have selected, you can see all these teams are generated, and if you like this video please go ahead like this video. If you don't like this video please you can dislike this video. Thanks for watching, consider subscribing. Stay home.